This way!
Nice.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit. Choice. Whoa! Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these...
No! You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand. Come on. All right, I got it. Go. Okay, come on. And we're here.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God.
Ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey, need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
Huh. The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
The dots. I don't think that's right.
That's not it. Nope.
I think you got that one.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party at all?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
That's our wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
I can't believe he got away.
Hadn't she tossed him out of a far door window?
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Thank you.
there. Movements, I think.
Might be our enemy.
Should be fun.
Bunch up.
It'll see us.
Thank you.
Wait.
Yep.
Watch it!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. What do you mean to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. I hear him.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh?
What have we here?
All the Africa nowadays to generate trust. We don't need that kind of threat. We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs. You know what?
Very piratey.
Why'd you bring it up? I say, okay, whatever. Everyone spread out.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Hey, come here, I found a ladder.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
the way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
No, oh, it's so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see! Nice move!
Thank you!
Amazing.
Hope this holds. Oh, this was a good idea.
There's a ladder on the other side. Climb on over there.
All right, I'll try.
I gotta say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's...
Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
I can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
Are you five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. Let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Hang on. No way I imagine that. Nothing here.
Oh, oh, oh.
anything interesting.
No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing.
He might be this way. Be careful.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam. Help me with this.
Oh, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. There, see? No problem.
For once, I didn't fall.
Watch it.
We need to hurry. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough.
Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. All right, call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please.
Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?